What up? It's your boy, Cam Trinidad, come again with another video. Guys, I went to a party last night. It was lame as fuck. Guys, it was nothing but men, nothing but dudes there and two females. Two white, ugly bitches, guys. Guys, I don't know, that party wasn't lit for me. Guys, we finna watch Worst Start Hip Hop Instagram Complaint Show of the Week, guys. We finna, like, we finna get turned, like, subscribe, and, you know, favorite. World Star Hip Hop Instagram complaints, bruh. They been saying Instagram was gonna start doing this shit. With dumbass. This nigga stapled his ear. Why? Like, what's the point? So he risked losing his ears for this shit. What the fuck? Is this nigga throwing hot sauce in his eyes or some shit? This nigga retarded, bro. When a white boy attacks, that nigga look pissed. That nigga knocked the fuck out of that nigga. Damn. You shouldn't have went for that fight. Hell no. They shouldn't have went for that fight. Hell no. That nigga crossed the fuck out of that nigga. What the fuck? Damn, that dog in that much of a heat? Damn. He fucking the damn grass. Shit. Dumb bitches. Doing some dumb shit. Fucking up. What the fuck? That little rat. That little rat. Oh shit, up. Losing all respect. Damn. Knock the fuck out of that nigga. Damn! Bitches all in a circle? Low key look lit, no, high key look lit. Shit! What the fuck? White people 2017. This nigga put life with that shit on his ass, the fuck? Driving to his prank, what the fuck? Hey, bud. That nigga ain't locking that door. Wow, these niggas savages. That nigga pissed. These niggas stupid. These niggas stupid. Parents niggas do be doing that shit. I swear to God, they do be doing that shit. What the fuck? What the fuck she doing? Wow. Is it that serious? They got locked her shit up in a chain. Damn. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Back gonna be hurting in the morning. Hell nah. Like, why? What's the point of doing this shit? Stapling your damn tongue together. Damn. Boy, like a fun ass birthday, a fun ass boat party. What the fuck? Oh, y'all seen this shit? This nigga nailed this shit to his hand. Like, why? These niggas retarded. These wiggles retarded. The fuck? Like, why? I didn't even jump on a loop of fire. That shit nice. That shit nice. Bro, she trying to kick him in the nuts. Ooh! Is that a homeless man? Is this for money? Or is it just like they just doing some stupid shit? Damn! Hey! That's fucked up. I wish I could do that shit. Look at that shit. Nigga jumping off the ground doing push-ups and shit. Nigga, I could barely do 20. Nah, I could do about 100. Right off the back, 100. Shit. Oh yeah, I seen some shit like this. A golden fucking donut. Who the fuck would waste so much gold on a fucking donut? Like you literally can't digest fucking gold. Like you literally just wasting that shit. I didn't get to see that shit. Bo constantly falls asleep in class. Falls asleep. Bruh. And then that nigga slumped. That's how I was in school. I fell asleep in school. Shit. The teachers be so fucking boring and shit. That nigga about to fall out the back of his chair. Just look at him. Nigga out of there. About to break his damn neck. Damn. Nigga about to break his damn neck doing this shit. That nigga sleep hard as fuck. Okay, that was lit. That was lit. That was lit. That was lit. Okay, yeah, that was nice. That was nice. Bro, that was nice. That nigga jumped over his head. Hey, lit though. That's nice. Like, how people this athletical as fuck, though, just to jump around and do this shit? That nigga lucky as fuck. That nigga lucky as fuck. Nigga went between his hands. What the fuck? Like, why? Why? What kind of faggot shit is this? What the fuck? Are these some fucking crackheads? These niggas crackheads. This nigga a fucking crackhead. Baby pushing cart at grocery store. I'm getting my own shit. Fuck you, parents. This shit. Damn. What the fuck was. What? That little baby legit. Oh, shit. Damn, bitch, thought he was taking a piss for a minute. Kick the fuck out of that nigga. Well, alright, guys. Let me pause this fucking video. Guys, please like, subscribe, support your boy. Shout out to my motherfucking bro, Adrian. That nigga got me some bud for the low. Like, I literally asked 9 different fucking weed people about some fucking bud. These niggas always fucking up, but I got my stuff at the end of the day. Please dip that bit, that dip, that deuce.